Get them ready because tomorrow is National Walking Day. You're asked to spend at least 30 minutes walking in the hopes that it will motivate you to exercise more often. The American Heart Association is also encouraging Americans to get fit and have fun by launching Show Us Your Moves. This month, they want you to submit your photos of physical activity on Instagram. And if you plan to walk outside tomorrow, you'll certainly need to know the forecast.